We're gonna get this. Don't get it.
Whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters. My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Ashworth is influencing the oracular order.
No. He continued to tinker with the lenses, thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still have the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop, but Jindash finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell. Goodbye, Delilah, my empress. It seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were. A corpse? What in the world?
This is the last.
Thank you.
yourself. I'm not done with you.
I'm sorry. The conservatory is closed to the public. I'll have to kill you. I didn't know you had a love of art, or so you're back. I'll find you. Have you ever thought of modeling? I could make your image, and then control.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Do you know how long I've served Delilah? Silver bullets for the likes of you.
We almost had you once, 15 years ago.
Could shoot me without introducing himself first. Can you stop bullets? I wonder.
Change of focus, just one of the world. Falcon is phoning them. They said they were fighting by my side. Am I wrong? Parents fight by my side, so what the hell?
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child! You had no right! Born into a silk-padded cradle, you'll never understand what she meant to me.
And everything you've stolen? All the lives you've ruined?
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl.
I welcome you to my tower.
About these. I didn't get one? Oh, this is fucked up. They didn't count the one I got outside. Order. Now she's chasing me. Man, I gotta stop playing this. I need a break. I'm doing dumb shit now.